This was our new Odroid H3 Plus cluster at the end of the last video. Each Odroid is currently powered by its own individual power supply. Today we are going to fit a dedicated internal power supply that will power both Odroid computers. In order to fit this, we are going to have to build out the MakerBeam frame to accommodate the new PSU. This new PSU is going to be one I have from a previous project. A 400 watt, 19 volt AC to DC converter from HDPlex. Even though HDPlex no longer supply this model, it is more than enough to power anything the two Odroids will need. This is now bolted to the back of our frame, and the main socket secured at the side. I've obtained two babble jack cables from Odroid to allow the power to be routed into the front of the case and plugged into each Odroid. Here we can see the cables in place, making use of the cutout in the fascia to run under the motherboards. Each cable is routed to a connector block, which is bolted to the frame, and a short four-way connector fitted to connect it to the HDPlex PSU. As all the cables on the connector from the PSU are the same colour, I did of course check all the wires for the voltage with a multimeter to ensure all was well before connecting to the Odroid boards. Now all we need to do is to get the frame back into the rack and power on. Well, everything has powered on successfully, which is good to see. This will be the last video in this series, but there are other videos on the Odroid coming later. That's it for today. Thank you for watching.